UPP dalam pada itu bertegas mahu dua lagi DUN diwakili mereka. Setiausaha Agung parti itu Josh Low dalam pada itu meminta akar umbi UPP memberi sokongan kepada enam calon tadi untuk menang walaupun mereka telah meletak jawatan.
Their resignation does not in any manner whatsoever suggest any disloyalty to the party. In heart and in spirit, the candidates remain with the party. I therefore call upon all my comrades in United People's Party to stay united and to give these candidates their full support to all the six nominated candidates and to ensure a resounding victory for them and for Team Adinan.